Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn how information flow in any organization in different level. Information flow in any organization in different level of staff, different level of management. Okay. The formal communication between various positions in the organization are A. departmental meetings and conference. Departmental meetings means within the department, mechanical department, machine shop, pattern shop, foundry shop, within the departmental meeting. Departmental meetings means within the department. And conference. Conference assay hold all staff, top level management to lower level management and also workers. Okay. B. Communication by news bulletin of the company. News bulletin means, bulletin means a short official statement or summary of news of the company. Okay. C. Communication by special publication and message. Okay. D. Grievance or complaint procedure. In every organization, there is a complaint or grievance box, or any persons, maybe worker or management staff, may be complained by written to his upper level management. Okay. E. Open door policy. Communication by open door policy. This is a procedure. Anyone can go to the upper level management and consult with the problem and solve the problem. Okay. If labor union, labor union, communication by labor union through leader of the labor union, we can communicate with the top level management. Okay. Any staff through leader of the labor union, mainly workers, or any complaint or any problem can be solved. Okay. G. Communication by notice board. In notice board, every staff of the organization communicate with the management staff or any upper level staff. Okay. H. Annual report. Annual report, in any organization, management by annual report in form of a booklet, they communicate with all staff. Okay, this is the formal communication between various positions in the organization. Okay, it is clear, my student? What is the procedure, information flow in any organization in different level? Okay, thank you.